is a test of the emergency alert sequence in the old weather radio's warning alarm. During potentially hazardous weather situations, the National Weather Service transmits a signal to automatically build receivers to warn the impending hazard. Tests of the receivers are normally conducted by the National Weather Service on Wednesday near 12 noon. When there was a threat of severe weather in the area or in the area on Wednesday, the following tones will conclude this test.